Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Arm, Enhanced Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're going to take on Rasaad now and do his quest. He's the second last one we have to do quests for. And then that last one will be Dorne, but I think we're going to do that when we go up Reputation, probably in another chapter or something like that. I think we have several chapters to do all these companion quests. Just been feeling like getting rid of them. But anyway, speaking of getting rid of, we're going to say goodbye to Mazzy. And, all
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
All these little companion quests, well, some of them are little. Meaning... He's not over here, huh? Meaning it's only the added characters that were put in with the enhanced edition. Those quests are a little more involved. They take about 15 episodes, whereas the others, Mazzy, Edwin, about 3 episodes. So much bigger in scale. I'm gonna find Rasaad. He's around here somewhere. Ah! There he be. He has stuff he needs done. Oh, and by the way, I did go back off screen to find Mazzy's stuff. Gone. Editing, I did see where it was. And I just didn't notice it. I was so wrapped up with the fight and everything else. So that, yeah, I can't believe... Lost it all, but I don't plan on taking her on as a regular member, so doesn't really matter that much. As a matter of fact, give me back my helm of charm protection, sorry. And Minsk has been using that as like a backup. Oh, wait a second. Speaking of Minsk, he still has the darts as his default. We don't want that to happen. Alright. Hello, Rasaad.
Fair enough, my friend.
Oh, not you. That would be highly... I wouldn't say it would be inappropriate, but...
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
How does this afternoon find you? This is no concern of yours. Join me and I'll tell you all about it. There's not much to tell.
Are you sure that you wish me to leave? There is still much good that we need to accomplish in this place.
I think it best that we go on alone. I should have liked to stay, but it is not to be. I shall return to my home and trade meet. If you have need of me again, I shall be happy to join with you again. Farewell. Yep, she'll be right here.
What can I do?
Tell me, what can you do?
The stink of the collected riven. How I despise them all.
Mm-hmm. So he's got glimmering bands. These polished bracers reflect harsh light into the eyes of the wearer's foes, distracting them from parrying incoming fists. It gives him Thaco +2. Only usable by him. He's got some boots called Moonlight Walkers. These comfortable boots provide monks of the Sun Soul with exceptional arch support, allowing them to perform feats that would lead to crippling back pain in ordinary people. So that gives him Armor Class +2. And that's all he has. Well, do you want a helmet? That protects against charm? You cannot use, okay? Well, I don't know what else we might have for him. Let me take a look at what he's proficient in. Stats. Alright, well, he's good with... katana, scimitar, wakizashi, ninja toe, dagger, dart, and sling. He can also find traps, move silently, and hide in shadows. I didn't even know monks could do that. A 100 resistance to poison. Wow. Guess you're not getting poisoned. A worshipper of the moon goddess Selune. Selune? I think it's. The taciturn, monks. I don't know the word either. I mean, I've seen it before. I just don't know how to pronounce it. Monk Rasaad's life in service to the sun soul order ended in tragedy. He speaks of his brother Gamaz in reverent tones, even though Gamaz betrayed the sun soul by joining the dark moon sect, where he learned to worship Shar at the feet of a man named Allergoth. Though it was his own hand that slew Gamaz, Rasaad holds Allergoth responsible for his brother's death. He has committed himself to avenging Gamaz, and it's obvious there is little he won't sacrifice to achieve that goal. Mm-hmm. I do declare. Alright, so... dagger, dart, and sling, and then... exotic stuff that I don't think I have. Let me just take a look. So what is this? Some kind of hammer? Well, this is a halberd. That's a halberd also. Yeah. A spear. Monks can't use the unicorn. There's a club. Does he have proficiency in club? No, you do not. Two-handed sword. Here's a dagger. Heart of the Golem. Wakizashi, plus one. Namara is a... longsword. Scimitar, plus one. I don't know which is better. I don't know the stats for, you know, I don't know the dice for scimitar and wakizashi. So we will compare shortly. Okay, so scimitar is 1d8 plus 1 in this case. Wakizashi is the same. Speed factor 2, speed factor 4. So this is faster, right? He already has boots. Alright. Can we find him a sling? Or if not, maybe some darts. Just something for range, just in case we want him with range here. I don't know why I kept that broken weapon. No, we don't. At one point it had an extra sling, but I either sold it by mistake or left it with the character. That we, a disbanded character by mistake. And give us some darts of wounding. Just double checking. So it's Thaco. Well, he does 1d12 plus 2 with his fists versus 1d8 plus 1. That's the damage. Thaco is 8, minus 2 to hit, minus 2 for fist plus 2. That's worse. I think he's better off just using his fists. Really. Alright.
Fine.
He doesn't talk.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, I gotta find out how to start his quest. We don't have anything going, right? For him. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Okay. So, all I know is we have to go back to the city. And there's some dialogue and there's some fighting and then we're told to go somewhere else and we go there and then after that I think we just have to travel. It's loud in there. Right, so back to Athkatla and then to start another part of the quest you just have to travel anywhere on the map. Let's go to the gates. City gates. 20 hours.
Strangers. I seek a man named Rasaad Bashir. Do you know of him?
No, I never heard of him. He's standing right here. What is your business with him?
Nothing malicious. Gracious, I assure you, I seek him merely to invite him to a meeting of like minds.
Oh my god, your voice is insane.
It were?
Sapphire?
We would do well to feign interest in the heretics.
Attending this meeting may help us find their hidden temple. Attending a meeting, okay. That's a good plan. We'll never get the answers you seek simply by asking questions, right?
Where will this meeting occur?
Come to the abandoned Borokin Amphitheater, far to the east of the city. I shall mark it upon your map.
You can find it. I say we see you there, but I'd be lying because, man, in 15 seconds you'd be dead. Wow. Right in front of the guards and everything. See you there, probably. It'll be hard for us to tell if you're there on account of never having seen your face and all. I guess because you're all cloaked.
Until tonight, then. Farewell.
Mm-hmm. Am I doing the right thing?
Sapphire, this deceit goes against everything I learned as a servant of Selune. World map updated, journal data. You must do, you do what you must, or stay the course. And you would sacrifice this much. I know you would sacrifice much to capture your brother's killer, but you must be wary not to darken your heart with deception.
My heart is already dark with grief and despair.
I fear that when I lost Gamaz, I lost my way. I have faith that you'll find your path again, Rasaad. I'll do what I can to help you. And new quest. Rasaad's split with the Sun Soul Order has apparently attracted notice. Dark Moon heretics court him for their new cult. They meet in an abandoned amphitheater outside the city. I should go there soon and see what this new order offers. Now, I think the Dark Moon people worship Shar. Just can't help but think, but long, long time ago, I played another D&D RPG called Eye of the Beholder 2, The Legend of Dark Moon. So I'm kind of wondering if it's the same people I met in the Temple of Dark Moon in that game, if they worship Shara. Not sure if they said, because, well, they were trying to basically pull one over on me the whole time, that they're beings of light and welcome, I can find healing and blessings and stuff, and then, you know, we got attacked, so. That's how that goes. For the glory of Om. Alright, so my map has been updated. Let's take a peek.
Stand back for justice!
Abandoned amphitheater. 8 hours. Well, we're gonna rest first because we traveled 16 hours to get back to the city, so. Gonna be sleeping in the stables again.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I got some cheap beer for ya.
No beer. Just a little rest. Yeah. Picking all the hay out of our clothes.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Okay. Abandoned amphitheater. Mm-hmm. Well, reconnaissance.
All the world. I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Oh, we can't travel among these trees.
All the world is blind to my passing. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Okay. Making sure that's normal thunder.
All the world is blind. Fleet of foot and all that.
And all that. Alright, we got bears here. A grizzly bear and a mountain bear. Oh, a gathering of bears. All kinds of bears. Two grizzlies, a mountain bear, and a brown bear. Do they attack if he loots that? Probably. You left shadows. Okay, the mountain bear looks angry. He's in cahoots with the squirrel.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I will
she be as gentle.
You don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
You gotta get angry too? We have to loot this stuff.
Red. You're right behind me, right?
Got a bloodstone amulet. Oops.
Very well.
Don't karate chop the bear.
Go for swords, not
live by
the steel. The backhand of justice.
Let me help you. I need something very well.
Getting bashed up here.
Mince and fools and.
Okay.
I can handle that.
You can handle that. Just give you one of these and I guess two of these. Just in case. Complete heal. Okay.
Stand back for justice!
Poor bears. You didn't have to attack us. And it was only for a necklace. Or a net amulet. Okay.
Although nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Geld Quickblade we have up here.
All the world is blind to my passing.
We got another path over here. A dangerous moose. Mm-hmm. Oh, so dangerous.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Sneak attack. Here comes the dangerous moose. Oh, there's another one. Wait, I went invisible and he disappeared. Failed. I don't want to reveal myself to the whatever Quickblade guy is over there. Oh, it's failing. The moose won't let me hide. How sad. Missed. I rolled a 4. Yoshimo's continuing adventures. Wow. Oh, you can just walk right through that? Can he not hide in shadows when the creature is in sight? Oh. Not coming after him now. Hide in shadows is broken.
All the world is blind to my passing.
I fixed it.
Ah,
Dangerous moose is dangerous. The full health one is coming after. Or he was.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Just trying to get a good sneak attack off on that badly injured one. He's making him mad.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Yeah, I guess when they see you, you can't hide in shadows. But I want to avoid the ranger, or whoever that is, up on the path on this side. It just goes around.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Well, he's been having little adventures. I'll come back and get healed. You can tell us about these moose. Oh, maybe leave shadows.
Jacques.
Alright, let's talk to this guy up here.
See, battle bo, run, bo, run!
Geld Quickblade, hold, traveler. These woods are not safe. Has no one warned you of the peril surrounding you?